Hey guys, I'm just at McDonald's running some errands today. I got a double quarter pounder cheese with an extra, with an extra patty, so it's really thick. It's really good though. I'm just sitting here eating dinner, and this is the first thing I've eaten all day, so rip. I know that's bad, but I slept most of the day, so it can't be helped. Well, this is like my favorite sandwich to get, and I don't get it without, I get it without pickle and onion because I don't like pickle and onion, but I love how they do this, how the cheese just looks so melty. And yeah, this is my favorite thing to get on the menu, and I just got a medium fry because I like their fries as well. And I haven't gotten McDonald's in maybe like a year, maybe more, I don't know. I don't remember the last time when I got it. So I'm here at the Slippery Elm Trail here in Ohio, and it closes 1 hour past sunset, and I just looked at my clock, and 1 hour past sunset is like 9:35, so I literally have an hour to ride the bike trail before it closes today, because sunset is at like 8:35, and it's, it's 8:18 right now, so I don't have a lot of time to ride, but I'm gonna go ride the trail. 'Cause it's fun to ride the trail.